touched Nerud's mind in there. I sensed his devotion to this Amon. Nerud's been trying to resurrect his master for millennia.
It makes sense. The endless conflict between Protoss and Zerg, the hybrid, all part of a plan to bring Amon back.
Unless we stop him. I'm coming for you, Nerud, and nothing will stop me.
We are sensing strange entities in the lab.
You mean besides the hybrid and the evil shapeshifter?
Protoss, my queen, in great numbers.
Yes, I sense them now. Tal'Darim. They serve Amon willingly. They worship him.
They worship a dead god.
That makes them even more dangerous. This thing in the lab, this Nerud, it's shielding itself from me, but I can still sense its power.
Tell me of it.
It's like nothing I faced before.
But you destroyed the Ancient One. You captured the power of Orzelas.
This is something born of the void, cold and empty, but so powerful it hurts.
The hybrid, their essence is strong, but I cannot collect it.
Nerud created them. Do you think he will bring you more essence if you follow him?
That one serves a master who will devour all essence.
You're talking about Amon. I think he's dead, and I'm going to make sure he stays that way.
If that one lives, all essence will be collected. Change will stop. I will fight.
I wonder how Nerud could hope to resurrect a being as powerful as Amon.
I think the hybrid are key. They gather psionic energy. But where would they get enough to resurrect a dead god?
You told me an ancient Zelnaga artifact was used to make you human again. But all the power you wielded as the Queen of Blades, where did it go after your transformation?
You mean there might have been hybrid nearby who gathered it? And used it to... Oh no.
If Nerud used the Zelnaga artifact in that way, he may already have enough energy to resurrect Amon.
Mutalisk strain ready for augmentation. Located feral broodlords. Must reacquire essence. Can be spun into Mutalisk strain. Dominion defense platform, Sigma Centauri. Feral broodlords nearby. Missile turrets designed to kill Mutalisks. Stalemate without broodlords.
Find the broodlords. We'll assimilate their essence and destroy the Dominion.
Kill broodlords. Recover essence.
Assimilate their essence.
Mutalisks can morph into Broodlord. Await your command. launches Broodling. Assault ground targets from distance. Supplying Mutalisks will protect Broodlords. Complementary skills.
Now let's end this stalemate.
Drop in reinforcements!
Platform secured. Brokus Her, Dominion Storage World. Transport wreckage discovered. Jorium crystal contained within. Jorium useful for experimentation. Enhances psionic potential. Must acquire. Completed research on primal essences. New strain created. Viper ready to assault Dominion. Viper, strategic asset. Abducts targets. Pulls to its location. Usable on ally or foe.
Move across the river and pull our aberrations to the other side.
Aberrations. Within cannot attack.
Rip that bunker apart.
Pit. Mutalisk Morph ready for integration. Await decision. complete.
Narud is an ancient creature of vast power. He waits for you in the bowels of this place. One of you will die. Make sure it's that son of a bitch.
The Zerg have breached the Sanctum!
Protoss.
Narud has held these Tal'Darim in reserve. They are his best troops. The final battle is near. A shame. This Ultralisk might have been useful.
Organism Stukov misunderstands. Death irrelevant. Only essence important. Ultralisk reconstituted. Ultimate expression of swarm evolution.
We need to secure a location for our hive cluster. Then, we deal with Narud. What is it this time? Clear away these fanatics. The time is the present.
Attack, my brothers!
Our conquest continues.
Eliminate the abomination!
I am the Swarm. The Swarm conquers all. Make your peace. Why would Narud build this lab on top of a Zelnaga temple?
You know nothing of the Zelnaga.
Narud is driving a null zone towards you. It will kill you on contact. These temples are amplifying his power.
Stukov, go to the temples and destroy them!
I thought you'd never ask. Our victory is assured. Keep your mind clear. The first temple is located here. Now, let's go destroy it.
Be quick about it. The Null Zone is pushing toward me.
Word. Is your request? Channeling psionic energy into this temple, but it will take time.
You dare defile the shrines of our god? We shall strike you down!
I must focus. I can still use my powers for the fight.
Our forces are under attack.
Remain alert. Hybrid approaches. Assault the sea. I can use corrosive blast to eat through the armor of this hybrid. Keep your mind. First temple is deactivated.
Excellent work, Stukov. I can feel the root's strength slipping.
Success, but only for a moment. We must disable the other temples.
Stukov, I sense crystals, which Nerud is using to store raw psionic energy.
Yes, their energy is faint, hidden near the temples. If time permits, we will find them and destroy them.
We require more minerals.
Calderim, destroy their hive!
She cannot survive
alone!
Oh. quickly.
Forward!
None may challenge the Master!
Destroy the Protoss quickly! The Hive needs approach!
We require more minerals.
Forward! The second temple has fallen.
Squirm all you like. You will not escape your fate.
Strike the Hive while they are in disarray!
Speak freely. Done.
Mutation complete. Spawn more oven. We require more minerals.
I hear you. Forward!
A sound is
sick.
A sound is sick.
Forward! The Tal'Darim. Several hybrids are on their way.
There is no need for command.
Forward!
Our forces are under attack.
Please
deactivated a third temple. Two temples remain.
He's growing weaker. Keep fighting!
No! No!
The interlopers must not destroy the crystal!
Forward!
A sound is sick.
Get rid of these Protoss now. The hybrids are underway.
Our forces
temple is down. One left.
This is not possible.
I can feel your strength leaving you.
Speak freely. Move quickly. Forward! Done. A sound.
Kerrigan needs the swarm to destroy Nerud's temples. Attacking the Tal'Darim will not help.
Victory is assured. Reasonable quest. Yes, I see. A pharmacy. Yes. Stop.
Do not touch the artifacts of the Master.
The crystals have been shattered. Their power belongs to the swarm. Forward! A sound is seen. Move quickly. Yes, I see. The end.
Our forces should focus on destroying Nerud's temples. Morph units that can attack flying units. Morphing Hydralisks or Mutalisks will allow us to destroy the enemy's flyers.
reasonable request. A sound decision.
Mineral field depleted.
This is our final battle.
Done it. The Null Zone has left Narud weakened, vulnerable.
Even so, he's the most powerful being I've ever faced.
What will you do?
Kill him. Face me, Narud. It's over.
It is only beginning. Aemon whispered of this from the stars. He told you of his return. He told you of ruin, extinction, the end of all things.
Your god is dead, and he's never coming back.
Is that what you think?
No.
Sarah.
Had.
my queen. Can you hear me?
I am alive.
Barely. We dragged you back to the Leviathan. Rest now. I will control the swarm until you are healed.
Why aren't you trying to
take the swarm for my own? Because I still have much to learn from you, my queen.
Enough. She is healing, but she must rest now.
Amon lives. Once Jim is safe, I will come for you, Mengsk. And you won't have any hybrid to protect you.
The swarm was once Amon's tool. He will seek to use us again.
I will prepare for his coming, but not until I'm done with Mengsk.
Of course, my queen.
I cannot control Stukov. Hybrid are an abomination. Stukov and Dahaka both attend you, my queen. But you and I are the swarm. The creature Stukov is unlike any Zerg I have encountered.
Narud is dead and the hybrid lab is destroyed. I am the final loose end. I suppose you kill me now.
If you want to leave, I won't stop you.
Where would I go? Half man, half Zerg. A monster.
I understand. Believe me. Stay with the swarm, and perhaps the way will become clear.
If nothing else, it will be interesting.
Isha, take the Leviathan up. We're leaving.
Garrigan, you saw something in that lab. In Narud's mind.
I saw Amon. Older than the universe, more powerful than I can understand. And now he's alive again.
Then he shall fall before the swarm, like all the rest.
We don't even know where he is. We must prepare for his coming. But I have a few scores to settle first.